Hi guys, the Crafty Closet here. I'm going to show you a quick Cricut tutorial on how you can change the background color of your t-shirts as you're working on it in Design Space. Didn't know you could do it? Well, you can. Stick around. Okay guys, so let's get right into it. If you're currently working on a t-shirt and you want to see exactly what that t-shirt is going to look like with the color t-shirt that you currently have, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way on how you can change the colors on your t-shirt while you're still working on it in Design Space. So the first thing you're going to do is go to your templates and you're going to look up the classic design t-shirt because it's the t-shirt that I'm currently working on. As you can see, it's going to template generates in your Design Space, and now this is where you can change the colors. So you're going to go up here first where you see type. So this is the type of shirt you're working on. I'm currently working on a woman's short sleeve shirt, so I'm going to select short sleeve. Then you can change the size right over here. The size of the shirt I'm currently doing is a medium. And now here's the fun part. You slide all the way over here to the color, and now you can change the color. So the color of my shirt is actually a black shirt. Now, as you can see, the color on your shirt turned to black, but it's still looking a little funky because you can see these grids. I'm going to show you how to remove the grids so you can see an actual solid visual of your t-shirt. So you're going to go up to these three lines in right here. You're going to click it, and then you're going to go all the way down to your settings. Once you hit your settings, you're going to go to this area here where it says Canvas Grid, and you're going to click No Grid. No Grid removes all of the grid boxes, and now you have a solid design. You can then add your wording of what your t-shirt is going to be, and there you have it. This is a complete visual of what your project will look like once you finish crafting it. Pretty easy, huh? If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and come back for more easy DIY Cricut tutorials. This is the Crafty Closet. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time.